Good morning to you. We have some fog outside this morning. There's only one county in the Fox 8 viewing area under a dense fog advisory, and that's Davie County. This is out of the Greenville-Spartanburg office down in South Carolina. Rowan and Iredell counties also are under a dense fog advisory until 8 o'clock this morning. Take a look at the readings here. You got quarter mile visibility in Statesville, half mile visibility here in Salisbury, just about that in Moxville and Lexington too, and Winston-Salem, 1.3 mile visibility in Greensboro. Now, if it drops below a quarter mile and stays there for an extended period of time, that's when we start to see those dense fog advisories coming out. At this point, looks like the fog may get a little bit lighter and maybe lift a little bit before sunrise. So we're going to be watching that closely. The National Weather Service may issue additional advisories, but for the time being, it's just Davie, Rowan, Iredell counties, and Point South and Southwest that are under those advisories. We're in the mid-30s in the Triad, 35 in Mount Airy, 34 for Rural Hall, 33 up in Reidsville. So everybody is above freezing for the time being. Above the fog, we have nice clear skies. So once it burns off, we're going to have a mostly sunny day. Very pretty. Northwest breezes today. Tonight, the clouds roll in. And tomorrow, well, we may see some showers late in the day. I think most of the rain's coming in on Wednesday. And yeah, it's going to be a little milder. Today, chilly for this time of year. We should be in the low 50s. Our high is going to be around 42 degrees. Your 5-day forecast shows the rain, really a 90% chance of rain, big chance of rain on Wednesday. And we could have 3/4 of an inch to 1 inch of rain in the rain gauge by the time it ends. It may linger into Thursday morning for the early risers. We'll stay though in the low to mid 50s for the end of the week.